Stripped of their medals and publicly shamed, today President Trump called out the prosecutors involved in the high-profile trial against Navy SEAL Eddie Gallagher. 10 News reporter Matt Boone is joining us now live at the Embarcadero. Matt, you spoke to a former prosecutor who said all of this is very unusual.
Kim, those awards were given to the prosecutors after the extensive trial. Still, people familiar with this whole process that we spoke to tonight say all of this is a little strange.
Navy SEAL Eddie Gallagher walked out of court a free man on July 2nd after a military jury found him not guilty of murdering a captured teen ISIS fighter. The prosecution suffered several missteps along the way, including having the lead prosecutor removed and being unprepared for a surprise testimony from another SEAL who said he killed the teen. Still, several of the remaining prosecutors received Navy Achievement Medals for their service, which retired military prosecutor Gary Barthel says is unusual.
Typically, it would be given to junior officers as an end-of-tour award or for some other action.
The news of the award set off a tweet storm from President Donald Trump, who wrote that the prosecutors, quote, were ridiculously given a Navy Achievement Medal. And he directed the Secretary of the Navy and Chief of Naval Operations to, quote, immediately withdraw and rescind the awards. Barthel says that's also rare.
And it's equally unusual that the president would get involved and order that the awards be revoked.
In total, a Navy spokesperson says 7 achievement medals were revoked, as well as 3 letters of commendation from members of the prosecution team.
Once an award is given, it's typically revoked when it's determined that during the period in which the award covers, that there was some misconduct that might then negate the award.
The Navy declined to comment on specific reasons, though in his tweets, President Trump suggested it was due to, quote, information that may have been obtained from opposing lawyers and for giving immunity in a totally incompetent fashion.
Now, Gallagher was convicted on one charge of posing with a dead body. He was sentenced to 4 months in prison, time served, as well as a reduction in his rank, though that sentence still has to be approved by the convening authority.